because the water's going to go in and it's going to start to swell. Now, how quickly it swells depends on how fast the water can move across the membrane. So they drop those two little guys into a hypotonic solution. Look what happened. Before the control even has a chance to swell, the one that has the CHIP28 express has already gone whoop, bang. The rate of water movement is much, much faster in CHIP28 transport cell. So, what does that mean? It means that CHIP28 is a water transporter. And this is the discovery of aquaporin, which is now found to be in lots of different cells and facilitates the movement of water across the plasma membrane. And if we take a look at this cartoon picture, it's just what you would expect such a little transporter.